What if your dog never really dies? What if your dog lives multiple lifetimes as a dog, remembering everything from each life? Wouldn't that explain how dogs often seem to know more about how we're feeling than we do? And what if your dog could write a book explaining all this to you? Sort of a novel for humans. And sometimes I wonder, do we rescue dogs or do they rescue us?